So we'll be starting the race shortly. So, hello.
Hello, Ben.
How are you doing? Can you ready? Yeah, I'm quite good too. A little bit sad because we just watched the Senna 2009 documentary and very sad ending, of course.
I didn't watch the documentary.
Ah, okay. Okay. But if somebody starts the race now, in 30 seconds it starts. I can't do anything about it.
Okay. Let me try to be faster.
Yeah. Okay, 30 seconds. Somebody press start.
Oh my, I just started the training.
Quick, quick. 15, yes, yes, it's in the it's loading the starting grid now. The lamps are going on. And off we go. Yeah, otherwise you would have won it without problem. Ah, okay. Yeah, maybe you can check the stream if the stream is operating normally. If you're not racing. Yeah, we will do another one after this. No. It's just for fun anyway, no points and stuff. Okay. That's okay. Wow, I missed that corner. But the one in front of me too. Oh, you were disqualified. Could you kindly check the stream, maybe? If the performance is okay? Yeah, that would be cool. Because I don't know. Normally, Skyrant streams, but he doesn't have the DLC. And my CPU is going on overload with this. Yeah. I'm already 8 seconds behind. I races before with Gimbal, and I was just 0.001 seconds behind him. In the best lap. That was kind of awesome. It doesn't get closer. But that was in rain. I'm better in rain. On this track at least. 12 seconds. So. It's twitch.tv slash xtgamerlive. Ah, the Senna 94 is getting close. Williams was a Senna. That looks familiar. So is the performance all right from the video, or is it choppy, laggy? Ah, I missed that. Yeah, you could close it. But we do another race after this if you want to join a shorter race. I don't know, we can make several races. Because not everyone who wanted. There's no one big race because it's always difficult, you know, to get all together in one race because someone is always disconnecting. Speaking of disconnecting, this connection to Rafa was lost. The notification just. But we're still five drivers. That's more than usual. And I've said it to public, so we won't run out of races, I think. You hear me double because you watch the stream. Yeah, I know that's normal for a stream. It's always 15 seconds later. It's awesome, isn't it? Oh, Senna left in the sixth lap. Yeah. I won't say anything more than this. Oh, good. Too much pet. Mute the other pet. Yeah, I think my place is safe. My position. And we could race Brazil later on, maybe too. Or another track. Yeah. With the classic cars. You can drive. Any track with the classic, yeah, you know that. You're a pro, of course you know. Oh yeah, the two, yeah. Where you battle Berger and Alain Prost and Schumacher. Oh. Oh, that's lame. Okay. I'm 50 seconds behind the first. Can you believe it after 7 laps? He's really good. And he will drive in our normal races now too, the gimbal guy. Yeah, I invited him even. Yeah. We have some racist advantage. Yeah. Oh, I got a penalty. The chicane, did you notice the chicane? It's really hard to take on Imola. There's this one chicane. The chicane is hard to take. I got a penalty there for corner cutting. But I think it's bad that there are only two different brands of cars, of the classic cars. There are only Williams and Ferraris, aren't there? There are no McLaren. I guess it costs a lot to Codemasters to get all of them. I always want to press DRS and curse, especially curse. Very tempting to do that. I don't know. I think this Williams car was the first of the modern cars that we see today that I'm driving now because it had traction control and electrical the wheel was some kind of electrical improved. I'm not sure about the details. Oh. Maybe he was at the pit. Oh, another penalty. Are you kidding me? Welcher Verkehr denn? He says I should watch the traffic. The pitman. Kind of a big lag there. In my game, I don't know, it was for 5 seconds. Yeah, and after that, yeah. 123, oh my god, this guy's insane. Another cool track is Estoril, I think. That's where Ayrton Senna had his first victory in Formula One in 1985 or something, or 84. I saw in the movie. This view is kind of cool too. Kind of hard to see. No, I'm not. Yeah. Yeah. But the viewers who watch just the video with my rightly synced voice, time voice, I will see it when I say it, you know. Just you are too early. It's a time paradox. But when I drive like this, I want to have a real wheel, not just a controller, you know. In this view, this camera. Oh, this the two chicanes. I really don't like them. Yeah. 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 The only time I do that is when I accidentally press the A button. Then it shifts down. Yeah. Another penalty. Yeah. Didn't even want to do that. I should take care that I don't get disqualified. Oh, now I have 30 seconds. And he's 32 seconds behind me. I can't afford another one. Yeah, this time I took the chicane okay. Or I think the chicane was quite okay how I took it. Oh, I got another penalty. It's over. Yeah, it's okay. But I got another penalty. Now I have 40 seconds, I think. Maybe he is 1 or 2-2. I can only hope for that. Yep. And my fastest lap isn't even counted now. 128 was it? Oh, another penalty. Oh my god. This is a joke. Just look at it. If you see it, it's hilarious. Isn't it? It's a joke. I slightly cut it. Very, very slightly. Or? Yeah, but do you think this was a penalty? Worthy of a penalty? Oh shit! Yeah. Yeah, this is a third place. So next race, Imola again or another track? He has 30 seconds. Yeah.